So the natural gas line comes to the West Campus steam plant underground into what you see here, into its final position underneath what is today the coal pile roof. This place where we store coal and have stored coal really since 1929 will now be repurposed as a place where we handle natural gas. The route that this line ultimately took was to leave the Center Furnace Mansion, go up Porter Road until it gets to the East Campus Steam Plant, and then from there it hangs a left and goes across Porter Road, comes up onto towards University Drive, right where almost where Haluba Hall is, and it makes a right and follows University Drive, past Bryce Jordan Center, beneath Curtin Road, past the parking lots until you get to Jeffrey Field. And then we cross over underneath University Drive right there at the women's softball field until we get to Bigler Road and goes back underneath Park Avenue. And then from there, pretty much follows Shortledge Road on back onto campus, hangs a right onto Curtin, and then follow that all the way over to Burrowes Road, which is bringing it down this direction towards the plant. Here at West Campus Steam Plant, we're in the midst of our conversion from coal to natural gas. Inside the building behind me are four coal-fired boilers and one natural gas fire boiler. The project consists of removing two of the four coal-fired boilers and the natural gas fire boiler, so removing three boilers, and we will replace those three with two brand new natural gas packaged boilers that can also burn diesel fuel. This is a very good project for not only Penn State but the community. Our carbon footprint will be dropped in half, and our air emissions will be in full compliance with the new air quality standards. The air we breathe will be much, much cleaner with this conversion from coal to natural gas.